This is Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
On News Talk 93 FM. It's a fix.
Bonner.
Welcome back to Nightly Fix. News Talk 93 FM. It's your boy now here with Ari, DJ Burns. Damn, damn. Kimmy the intern. And we have a very, very special guest in the building right now.
Mr. Kiprich himself.
Mr. Crazy Kid, Kiprich himself.
In the building.
Yeah, we are Winford. Acclaimed. One of them intros.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you're fresh off Sting.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
As we're just here.
Rival.
Well, it start. Mm-hmm. One thing, and you don't know. And so I go and say, I lead out the start by a mile, you know. But me don't want to go a little longer because me have too much lyrics for talk and not get for talk them.
Yeah, because from last year everybody was happening. What happened?
You know what I mean?
I look like from right after the day that you lost, it have the 3 million.
Grudge.
Yes, it have a 3 million lyrics. Like you write that from that time.
I'm not grudge.
Like it hurt. Yes,
no,
3 million.
I know. Say, I want to say that just did just pop up in another time in there.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I swear, that does pop up in another time in there. So, I know like me after the show, me sit down and say, all right, you win the 3 million. I go and build that $3 million second for you. And them think there. No, it wasn't that kind of vibe there. I just, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Close to general time, that made it come to me.
You know, I wanted to ask you, like, you didn't know that it's just like when him just, you didn't know that you were going to clash him.
Yeah,
the first time.
Yeah. Mm. No, the first time, it wasn't even on the flyers. It wasn't even on the flyers. So, what happened? Them put up the money and them say me go clash with 7 artists. Mm-hmm. So obviously me go look pon the poster and look pon the artists them were there pon that and try meds up some things for them when me see pon the poster. Mm-hmm. Me not go think about nobody else. Mm-hmm. When I there pon the poster.
Yeah.
And things. So that me do. Them tell me about Wyclef and all of them thing there. And when me know say that be like a gimmick kind of vibes. Mm-hmm. And thing. But me the plan for go do it.
CMO. Was Blak Ryno on the poster this year?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Alright, let's make sure.
Yes. So what happened is them said that them alright, Nuffy said to me say that are the MC. Mm-hmm. Him said to me say, alright, here we go on now, keep up. 7 artists I go clash you seeing for this money thing, yeah. It I go unfair to you for make them for everybody will come out there have a full length clash. So we're limited to 3 songs. Who come out there, them go to 3 songs and you just do 3. You can freestyle whatever and do what you do and you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Him said, me know you can't angle that. I said, yeah, man, we do that. We do that for the you know for the world vibe of the thing.
Yeah.
Anyway, the first person I said step out was Einstein.
Mm.
When Einstein step out,
anybody remember that guy?
Yeah, Einstein step out first. See, and when Einstein step out, well, him say him not come for war me.
Mm-hmm.
And things. So me, I wonder what is happening. Mm. You know? So him sing a couple song and a throw some word at popcorn and whatever you want thing. So all right, him do him a do and him move. You know, from them time I see my vibe a change. You know, I mean, understand what is happening now because I adapt me here about.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing, all right, them go so boom and move from this and now Ryno come out now.
Out of nowhere.
Mm. Seeing when Ryno come out, Ryno say. Him not come on that vibe yet either. Him said the same thing what Stein said, you know.
Yeah.
But then him DJ 3 song.
Man, back to back.
And then go so boom and pint to me in my direction. Me I say, okay. So this is one of the one them.
Mm.
You understand what me I say, but me I say but the spirit you never in the plan, you know.
Yeah.
And things so me go so boom no one rig up a thing, no one face sell a thing and work.
Mm-hmm.
Me get a big forward for that. Yeah. Seeing. And him goes a bum and him chew another thing and me goes a bum and chew another thing and it work again. Seeing? But then my vibe just stays on a change. It a change. As me tell you the whole war fever that were normally in me, the war sting that were normally in me. It just start water down right there. So
because it didn't dress war, so
you know me dress a war, but at the end of the day in the region, we can't go on like me a superhuman being. If me sit down in a midst. For 7 artists of half of the flyers, and more than 7 artists upon the flyers.
Mm.
And me a fear made say everybody upon the flyers because I don't know who are forward.
Mm. Yeah.
You understand me? For me, sit down and do all of that, a whole heap of work that take out of me for do. So when a man go look for me and say, me want a man go do what me do then. Since a man will say, alright then, we have to ready for anybody.
Yeah.
And them thing. There's they, no
and
way you can
say
just
ready. Never switch up a lyric. And
no, because if you so when me I go at my opponent, then I go at them hard, you know.
Yeah.
So you say if me have a lyric for you, it can't be for your next man, you know.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
You understand me? So you can't and flip name thing and when me I do lyrics at my opponents, me not just rhyme.
Yeah.
Me attack something where you can see through, where you can give forward for cause you say, I chew him attack.
Mm-hmm.
That sound true then.
And it's for that person.
You understand this? And it's for that person.
Now, one more ask is,
yes.
Do you think that he won that year because of his underdog status or because of lyrics?
That is not, definitely not lyrics.
Mm.
Because if you watch back the clip, you see the man I sing back him regular radio play song.
Yeah,
then.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And when do him just sing that verse, yeah? No, when me freestyle something, him just sing a next verse out of the same song.
Mm.
Him ear play a song them. You know, what people familiar with and them. And that's an war.
Yeah.
When you come a war, you have to come a war with and let it.
Mm.
You understand what I mean? I said, well, you have to come a war
it's
with
loaded.
Yeah, you have to come a war well loaded, mm-hmm. You know, with lyrics so people never hear it and all them kind of thing they're saying because as some you are.
Yeah, and flash forward.
Forward.
Yeah.
To this year. What exactly happened
really
with the mic situation and everything?
All right, what happened?
No,
let me tell you
mic.
What's going on, you know.
Mm.
So when we go some boom now and, all right, first thing, when we're there backstage and them call out Ryno, me I try to come through the passage, you know. Remember, you know, the promoter. That's why me I wonder what go on, you know. Me I wonder what go on with this show, yeah, you know. I hope Mr. Ling them and all of them are listen
mm-hmm.
the program right now. And then I go hear about it when me I say, me want to know what go on. Because when you tell me, say, when for come backstage, no more than about 4 people for come with me.
Mm-hmm.
That me do. But when Ryno go to backstage, me see 1 million somebody. You see, when time Ryno up on the stage, and him out there and call me I try reach the stage, you know.
And
the passage block. Me can't pass.
So it was Ryno's cronies.
Yeah,
Ryno. Yeah, right.
He probably used the money buying new people around him. New,
well,
you see me?
You know, are them gonna feel
cronies.
Like them gonna feel like more money that go make that.
Yeah.
So them are secure that. You know, them never know it all go on different way.
You know me the devil.
All right, so we have limited time, but we have to ask you about, because we had your baby mother
First thing,
let me get this clear
mm-hmm.
to the people then, because I see the whole thing them on the net.
I see the whole thing on the internet and all these things.
You'd love for you to clear up something.
I follow up that something here, because at the end of the day, even though it's 9 years I don't deal with that girl,
mm-hmm.
9 years.
Miss Chin, mm-hmm.
I don't deal with that girl for 9 years.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing, me still not go be disrespectful
mm-hmm.
to my child mother.
Yeah,
mm.
I'm gonna ask you. I mean,
go go up on that. The level there where she go with that something there and them thing there for just get a hype. In other music something here, and them thing there, me not depend on that kind of something there.
Mm-hmm.
Because at the end of the day, me still have my daughter grow. And me have my daughter, you know.
Oh, you have
it's
to
me,
custody?
It's me.
Oh, okay.
And no, me not do full custody, you know. Me tell her she can't visit her and all them thing there.
Oh, okay.
But it's me have my daughter.
Okay.
You understand what I mean?
And
your money continue
to support her many businesses as well.
Huh?
She say she have business out of the money she have from you and them thing. That's what she say.
That's what she has said.
Okay. Well, we have cleared the way. That's what she said.
He looks so surprised.
That's what she said. Because she said it come from our good, and yeah.
That's what the video. Yeah,
that's what she said.
Yeah.
Boy.
So she now have to open the door with her and car. Pip.
Eh.
Automatic.
Okay.
You didn't watch the video.
I just hear about it.
No, me hear about it. That's
just all them things there.
I'm not really watch it still because. You know, when people are telling me about the whole vibe and the whole, you know, because I see it as disrespect and, you know, me see it as, you know, it's like you're not thinking about your child. You know, you have to take
yes,
that in consideration.
Me tell her still,
you
say,
can't
huh?
make, because, you
have
know,
to think
a little
child.
Hype, you know, you want a hype out of something. Because when me didn't know her, them time that she wasn't an artist.
Mm-hmm.
You understand me? I said, so you just want to be artist now and then you want to do that something.
That's
you,
what
you know what I mean? You
time
want,
there, she was not artist.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
for real still, but you don't know. It's all good, as me say, me nah go to that level there, that disrespect level there. Mm. So you see, them can do what them do and talk anything them want talk and do the all the disrespect what them do, but me nah go make my daughter see me do that something there.
True.
Yeah, so quick. I've got a couple minutes left. All right, sting done.
Yeah.
See it?
Yeah.
You do what you have to do, the people them see it, say you come back and you did ready.
Yeah.
What keep out of you 2015?
2015, a bag of song.
Yeah.
Hear me and say no.
That's going to be played on the radio.
On the radio.
Okay.
On the radio.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because you know, like, come on. Yeah. Like, we only see you once a year.
Yeah,
People must say you're a new ninja man, and them have ninja man as Santa Claus.
Me not depend on something because me not depend on paper like career.
Okay,
you understand? Paper like bling one time for the year, and it's Christmas time, and me they say that to the people them already, you know. Mm-hmm. And you see them a try force me in another direction. Then not the people them still, you know. Mm-hmm. You understand?
So are you saying that ninja man has a paper like career?
You know what? Big up Ninja Man.
Big up Ninja Man.
Big up Ninja Man.
Where you say you have to fear? Where you have to fear, bad charge?
Well, here we go on. The people are going to get songs for this area. Songs and videos.
See,
and
I push your name Royal to the loyalty.
Yeah. But that year, I'm going to do more dancehall songs. Can you know, last year, we do more reggae kind of vibe and them thing. We're not leave out that thing because that put the food on the fire still. You know?
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah, give things more like telephone thing.
Them thing they put food on the fire.
Yeah.
Mm. But we're going to do some more of the dancehall vibe for this year. I'm going to start them already still because from the day after Sting, I'm in the studio. I'm going to come out.
Another thing, quick, before we go.
Yeah.
Shout out, quick. Who you want to shout out? Who get big up?
Well, I don't know. I want big up Outer Road Records, you know. Signed to Outer Road Records. I have to big up Outer Road Records first, you know what I mean? Big up Barry, you don't know. Big up Memse, you don't know. Big up Sashe, everything.
Kim
is
still like, eh?
Kim, yeah man, big up Kim. Yeah man. Kim, mm-hmm. Kim, they would see me, man, and thing. I don't know. Big up the whole you, eh? You see what I say? Mm. Big up all of the fans, them. And I want to tell everybody, Happy New Year, have a prosperous one, you know what I mean? And put Father God first in front of everything, you see me? I say, big up all of my friends, my holy pound. Big up everywhere where I come from, you see me? I say,
see,
so you don't know.
All right.
Paper, proper.
Kiprich, Nightly Fix.
Give it to me, baby.